looked almost like that singing star, and the moon looked like a pumpkin in the sky. She bit her melon lower lip, tapped her glass with coral fingertips, then one honey-colored leg crossed the other. As the band was blowing mellow, her eyes were on fire, you could tell. A gentleman, orange was the color of her dress. The players were not unaware, all wondering what had brought her there. And the night breeze bore their musk and her perfume. A lonesome saxophone cajoled, the brushes on the snare drum rolled, and the song was some new take on something old. As the band was blowing mellow, with fire, you could tell. Oh, you see, orange was the color of her dress. So she sat there and swayed while the piano man played. And it looked like her eyes were on that big fat moon and not her quarry. We wondered at first if it was that smooth piano player. No, it was the bass man she wanted. He pretended not to notice the chorus and was way off into it. But in the corner of his view, he saw the fire of its hue. No question, orange was the color of her dress.